Hi everyone, marhaban, this is Shariq and welcome back to Globetrot with Arabic with another modern standard Arabic lesson, this time with the cutest tango. Today we will talk about the parts of the face and we will take advantage of tango's presence and we will talk about his face parts. So before we begin, I want to ask you to please subscribe to my channel if you like my lessons and also to follow me on Instagram because I try to upload lessons on a daily basis, and if you follow me, of course, this will encourage me to upload more and more every day. So let's begin. I'm going to talk about the head and the face. So head in Arabic is رأس, رأس, رأس. هذا رأس, this is a head, and هذا رأسه, this is his head. هذا رأسه, this is his face. وجه is face, وجهه is his face. هذا وجهه. I can say وجهه, I can say وجهه. You can drop the U sound in the end. So هذا رأسه or هذا رأسه or هذا وجهه or هذا وجهه. Now, let's talk about the forehead. هذا جبينه or جبينه. هذا جبينه. Now, he's a bit sleepy. He was very active a while ago. Now, هذه أذنه. هذه أذنه. It's feminine. That's why I said هذه. هذه أذنه. Now, because we have two of them, in Arabic we have a dual form. So we have this, which is هذا, masculine. This, feminine. It's هذه. And هاتان means these. It's two, the dual form, هاتان. Okay? So, هذا رأسه, هذا وجهه, هذه أذنه, هاتان أذناه. Okay, أذناه. Now, if it's two ears alone without his ears, I say أذنان. But because it's two ears and I'm saying his ears, I'm dropping the noon and I'm adding أذناه in the end, the H sound in the end, which is the possessive ending of third person masculine. So هذه أذنه, هاتان أذناه. Let's talk about the eye. هذه عين, this is an eye. هذه عين, هذه عينه. Again, it's a feminine word. Usually when we have two of the same in our body, it's usually feminine. It's not a must, but generally speaking, it can be feminine. So هذه عينه, هاتان عيناه. These are his eyes. هاتان عيناه. Let's talk about the cheek. He doesn't even have a cheek. هذا خده. خد is cheek. خده or خدوه is his cheek. هذا خدوه. هذا أنفه or أنفه. So أنف is a nose. أنفه is his nose. هذا فم, this is a mouth. هذا فمه, this is his mouth. Let me show you his teeth. It's so cute. هذه أسنانه. So هذا سنه. سن is singular. هذه أسنانه. أسنان is plural. But something very important you can learn in Arabic is that whenever you have the plural of an object, we consider it as if it's feminine singular. So for example, if you notice, هذه is this in the feminine. But when I want to say these teeth, it's like I'm saying this in the feminine and teeth. That's why I use هذه in the feminine form. هذه أسنانه. These are his teeth. هذا سنه if it's one teeth, if it's one tooth, and هذه أسنانه if it's plural. Now, let me talk about he's small, but look, if you look closely, he has a mustache. So I can say هذه شواربه. هذه شواربه. These are his mustache. What else can we talk about? رقبة in Arabic is a neck, okay? رقبته is his neck. So رقبة alone has a تي مربوطة. But it's a feminine word with this تي مربوطة, which we don't pronounce usually when the word is alone. But when I'm attaching a possessive ending to it, which is the رقبته, the ه sound in the end, of course I'm going to pronounce the تي مربوطة because I can't say رقبه. That's why we say رقبته. But we can also say رقبته. As I said, you can drop the U sound in the end. It makes it a little bit less formal. So, هذه رقبته. Okay? So let's recap. هذا رأسه. هذا وجهه. هذا شعره. هذه أذنه or أذنه. هاتان أذناه. هذه عينه. هاتان عيناه. هذا أنفه. هذا وجهه. This is his face. And this is his cheek, I can say. هذا خده. And his mouth is هذا فمه. And his teeth is هذه أسنانه. Actually, I forgot to tell you what are eyebrows. He doesn't have eyebrows. So حاجب is one eyebrow. حواجب is eyebrows in the plural. But we usually use again the dual form, which is حاجبين or حاجبان. Let me also add one more body part or feature, which are the eyelashes. رموش is eyelashes. So هذه رموش, these are his eyelashes. رموش, هذه رموش, these are his eyelashes. That's it for today. I hope you liked it. And if you did, again, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And let's say thank you to my lovely Tango. Merci Tango, shukran Tango, shukran. مع السلامة, مع السلامة, bye.